Hmm. Damn. So Isaiah lost his scholarship and his spot on the team?
We knew it was a possibility. He did say being honest was a relief. That it felt good getting the secret out that had been weighing on him.
Good for him.
That's all you gotta say?
What else should I say?
You don't know how it feels to have a secret weighing on you? Come on, Jay, I already know, man.
You do?
Yeah. It's not like you've been slick. First you decide to stay at GAU for no reason. Then you talking to Layla about the transfer portal. And finally, you've been real happy lately despite everything going on with the team. It's obvious, man.
Look, Spence, I really wanted to tell you.
That you're dating Layla?
What?
What? Oh, now you're gonna deny it? Why else would you decide to stay, man? She's the one that's been making you happy. You just didn't want to do the long distance again. Unless I'm wrong and there's another explanation for why you've been acting so weird lately.
Oh, no, 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 that is it. I am dating Layla.
I knew it. Why didn't you tell me, man? I ain't in no position to judge nobody's nothing.
We just wanted to keep things under wraps, you know, to protect us. Give us time to figure out what this is before we get everyone else involved.
Yeah? Y'all figure it out?
She's amazing, Spence.
Then I'm legit happy for you, man. And don't worry, you got my word. I ain't gonna tell nobody. You should have known that, Jay. We brothers, man. I never betray your trust. Congrats.